Welcome to the September edition of Akshaya Money Management. Stock market is a strict teacher. It punishes greedy and fearful students and rewards patient and disciplined students. Happy Teachers Day. As Akshaya Money Management was predicting, there will be a V-shaped recovery in the stock market. We have -8% to recover this market. September month of It started with a negative note. Let us understand more and detail about market outlook with Mr. Narasimha Kumar.
Yeah, thanks Vishnu. So let us see how was the August month before coming to the September. So we have seen the Nifty gone up by 4.5%, but the highest contribution for the August month is a small cap, which is 18.4%. We have seen the rally in the small cap. So coming to the September month. So September month, if you see the 7 years data, it always is like a profit booking kind of a thing. We have seen it where -1% to -6% is what we have seen the negative in the September month. But 2019 was a positive of 5.3. Now we should wait and watch whether September month in 2020 will be positive or negative. In our view, the FIs, as long as it is in good positive note, you can see the September month also will be a very good positive. If you see from the April onwards, FIs are continuously increasing their stake in the Indian markets. The highest among the last 6 months is 36,000 crores, what we have seen it in the August month. And as you know, this has been driven by the companies like Reliance and although other manufacturing companies. So let us see from where this shift is happening. If you see the China manufacture, from China manufacturing, a lot of companies is been shifting to the Vietnam, and the second is India. It is moving to the 69 manufacturers is been moved to the India, and some of the big brands, I can say Apple and Samsung, their manufacturing units is been establishing in India. So this is not the from the China, but it is a Chennai. So Apple started manufacturing iPhone 11 in India, that we are seeing the agreements which been signed in the last 1.5 months back, and also we are seeing the inauguration of the Samsung, where the factories has been established in India. So it all takes maybe a couple of years from now. And if you see, almost 22 companies are coming to the India, all these small scale or big companies coming to the Indian markets. So what is the opportunity we can see, it is total 11 lakh crores is being signed, and they expected that 12 lakhs employment will be generated in couple of years. So these are the huge positive notes what we are seeing into the Indian markets to come. So a small dips happens, do not get fear. This is a, you can treat it as an opportunity to enter into the stock markets. And if I drag down all the countries, India stands number one among the financial attraction, people skill and business environment. So these are all the, maybe I can say next 2 years, you can see market giving as an all-time high. The highest maybe we can expect, as per the experts saying that 2021-22 will be a very good for the India stock markets. So be patient, do not look for the short-term falls. Have a patience in the stock market where you can able to make a very good returns, which you never made in the past. Because I already told you, this is a liquidity-driven market. So this market will give you very good returns going forward.
Thank you, Narasimha, for your market outlook. Let us review the... Aarti Drugs was recommended last month, has given 68% in a month. Let us see entire portfolio. Alkyl Amines 150%, Viber Global 72%, JB Chemical 54%, Deepak Mitra 51%, Aatidak 60%. From past 6 months, portfolio has given 47%. Do you have any stock pick for this month?
Yeah. So the stock pick for this month, can you read this one?
Advanced Engines.
Correct. So this is a stock which we are including in our portfolio. So if you see, this stock has given 15% year-on-year basis returns. And this stock is fairly valued. So you can do a research, and if you like it, you can include in your portfolio.
Thank you, Narasimha.
Thank you.
And hope this video will be used for you. Like and share and subscribe.
Thank you very much.